Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise for the Greenville High School Drum Honor and remain standing for the national anthem to be performed by the Greenville High School Band under the direction of drum majors Kaylee Wallen and Brennan Swett. The colors tonight are being presented by the GHS Junior ROTC.
Thank you.
Tomorrow marks the 20th anniversary of an event that will forever be etched in the minds and hearts of all Americans, both for tremendous loss and tremendous bravery. Greenville High School would like to take a moment to recall the events of September the 11th, 2001. Beginning at about 8:45 a.m., a series of terrorist attacks destroyed the Twin Towers of the World Trade Center and severely damaged the Pentagon. Commercial airliners were hijacked and flown directly into the three buildings, with a fourth airliner brought down by heroic passengers on a hillside in Pennsylvania. As victims rushed out of these buildings, selfless first responders rushed in, ultimately losing their lives. On this day, we remember our fallen American heroes who tragically died as a result of these attacks. We ask you all to observe a moment of silence at this time, in their honor, and for those in our own communities that put themselves in harm's way every day for us. Thank you.
Thank you.